So it's Chi Okoro in eight, or rather in lane five, Anderson in six, and now Anderson showing the strength that she has and moves away for the win, her second of the afternoon.